Hi folks, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to obtain satellite imagery taken by the Sentinel 2 satellites launched by the European Space Agency via the Copernicus Open Access Hub. Now, in order to do this, you're going to need to register to get a username and password. So first of all, you have to go to the website and click on Sign Up, and then fill out some basic information, including an email address. And then the second step is to validate your account by clicking on the link in the email you then receive. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and enter my username and password. And then for this tutorial, we're going to focus on an area of northern Tunisia. So I'm going to use the mouse wheel to zoom in. And we're going to use this box function in the bottom left-hand side here to draw a box over the area of Tunisia that we are interested in this case. Click up here to these three horizontal lines. And we're going to search for a sensing period. Go back a few months from July 1st this year until July 10th, let's say. And we're going to select this checkbox for Sentinel 2 imagery, and we'll ask for the Sentinel 2A satellite and for this first product type. In the cloud cover, in order to make sure we don't get imagery with lots of cloud cover, we'll type in 0, 2, 5, close square brackets. And then we will click on this magnifying glass. Okay, and then you can see that the various available images have come in the search results for us to download. I'm going to click on this one for the region of Eastern Tunis and Cap Bon. And I'm going to click to download it. Okay, and that will take probably several minutes to download. And at the beginning of the next tutorial, we'll assume that you have that file downloaded.